Hey, we're back.
Yeah, Bach.
We're Bach. I am Hans, and he is Franz.
And we are here to pump you off.
That was poorly done.
Alright, moving on.
You got a new weapon.
Nice. So did I.
Stars. I see stars.
And a bunch of stuff. Blah, blah, blah.
Blah, 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 blah.
More to the picture. Hey, we can see a face finally.
Hey, it's Bidna!
Okay.
Good job, whatever.
Oh, we are done with this timeline for now.
Guess that's it. So, should we do Skyward Sword or Original Zelda?
Original.
He really does not want to do Skyward Sword stuff.
If you saw the first episode, you saw that intro.
He ends up getting a little behind, so I'm going to use him, but...
And you said, well, we didn't get to see her on the main video, yeah. So... Ooh, it's 2-star.
Ooh, it's 2-star. Awesome.
Death Mountain.
Leading a small force of Hyrulean soldiers, Impa stepped into one of the newly opened portals.
You think so?
Yeah.
Them spread out
Butch
the
Laker.
Yeah, like definitely Butch.
Knew, yet it was somehow very different.
Her hair's too long.
Before long, she realized that they had traveled to
the
era of
you
the
mythical
so? Hero of time. Ah,
she's got that
Impa
attitude,
began
though.
Her search for the Gate of Souls.
She wants Princess Zelda.
She sensed an evil presence on Death Mountain.
She has a prison attitude.
For the
you're my bitch.
And
where's my broom
came
hand?
In a mysterious cheek.
Come on, even her breastplate said, you see this?
You see this? She's just representing. I overshot like that.
Oh, wee.
Oi.
Whoa. See? See?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Oh, good work.
more boulders.
Hey, it's moving slow enough. Step aside.
Wait, they're not that smart.
Oh, damn it. What could I hope to? Everybody's in white. It's like, oh, goody. That's done.
Now what?
Well, we got the boulder keeps. Like, the boulder is actually
Oh my god, he's coming right for us!
You're throwing mini boulders? How dare you!
Nice.
Give us up there. Can't use the hook shot. probably the last possible second, too. I think that thing was getting ready to leave. Right, so where are we supposed to go now?
For a fight with the big boy again.
Yeah, I see him. I just have to go the right way. Oh, wow. Everybody got plastered on the wall. I'm gonna show you how we deal with the Zant. Boulder attacks are gonna start again.
Okay, got the bow, sure.
Thank you.
You're a big person.
Oh, that was going on. He was possessed.
Yeah. But his power just decreased for that, so.
You can't keep it up. You guys are wussies.
Yeah, they. It seems like every time you get something, somebody knows Captain. They just can't. Taking out these side outposts.
Okay.
Just to keep guys from flooding in on us. There, I should release some things. Oh, I missed him. Hit it just a second too late.
Combo.
Mm. Combo! Back's against the wall again, buddy. Nice. Took him down on the weakness gauge there.
Yep.
Hey, guys, we'll see you on the next run.
See ya.